a great idea that came through was to excite the entire community, the student community, to ideate, to think about the breakthroughs or the disruptive ideas. And why is that really significantly important for us? The kind of world in which we are living today is a world in which, more than the capital, more than the money, what is valued is an idea. What is valued is an idea, and if that idea you are passionate about it, and you're willing to work on it, and take it forward, and show that you can really make it a success out of it, let me tell you, the money just follows you. It's just the other way around, where at one stage the entrepreneur would run to the banker asking for money. Today, it's the funds that are looking for great winning ideas. Look at the kind of some of the forces that are driving the change. Clearly, we are looking at a very large market today. We're looking at a market of maybe about a 1.2 or 1.3 billion right in India itself. Forget about the world. And if you were to combine, let us say, the India and China, and you look at just the Asian market, of the 7 billion market population, 4 billion is right in Asia. And of that 4 billion, between India and China together is almost about somewhere close to about 2.8 and 2.9 billion is that. So that's a kind of a market. So of that 1.3 billion right here exists. Look at that. Today is the day when you have an opportunity existing in almost all sectors of the economy. Almost all segments of the economy are crying for an entrepreneurial initiative, a disruption, a disruptive idea, which is going to change the way the business is being done in that particular sector. And who's going to do it? If we were to wait for somebody else to do it from the US or from anywhere else in the world, I think we are living in a fool's paradise. It is we who can really create those kinds of solutions. Technology today enables us to create those kinds of solutions. Turn it back from the university kind of a perspective. We are fortunate enough to have today different disciplines within the university. The business school continues to lead the way. Business school is certainly the best of the best that we all talk about it. But the business school by itself, the students in that business school itself are not in a position to really create that kind of a entrepreneurial or disruptive ideas, or perhaps would be able to better create that kind of a disruption when that they are assisted by the students who come from the engineering team, or the students who come from the health sciences, or the students who come from the, let us say, the biological sciences stream. So today is the day when you can really take the advantage of different disciplines in the university. Typically, a business requires talent, and talent which could be from different streams. What a better idea than to develop the team right here on the campus and take this whole idea forward. And that is where NMIMS kind of an opportunity exists for each one of you. Young friends, we are all excited at this kind of an initiative. And see and understand that the opportunities today are in almost all spaces. What is really needed is our own dream. What is going to hold us back is our own imagination, not really the opportunity today in the country. And therefore, it is time, as you study at the university, take advantage of the time that you have with us, the faculty over here, the entrepreneur mentors who are going to be coming in, the guest speakers who are going to be coming in, the kind of support that we are going to be providing to you all through incubation facilities. All this, taking advantage of that and come out with some great, brilliant ideas, and let that be known as the solutions that emerging from NMIMS students itself. The top three ideas will be awarded. There will be a Chancellor's award to them. The top idea is going to get a seed capital of 5 lakh of rupees. The next idea is going to get 3 lakh of rupees. And the next best idea is going to get 2 lakh of rupees. So the 10 lakh of rupees is put straight up over here. So come and take an advantage of this. This is just the beginning. Let's enjoy that. Thank you very much.